Hello friends and welcome to YouTube channel Freedom Tech. And in this session what we are going to learn, in this session we are going to see how to access Windows machine on a Raspberry Pi 4 with the help of RDP. Basically we are going to create the RDP session on our Raspberry Pi 4, Raspbian OS, and then we can access our Windows machine on Raspberry Pi 4. But before we move to our practical, friends, if you learn something from our videos, please consider to subscribe our channel. Okay, friends? So let's start. Friends, for that, we need to install here a package. Okay, so open your terminal and just install the package. Sudo apt install remina. Okay, this is what the package, sudo apt install remina. Simply hit enter. It will install Remina package in Raspberry Pi 4 Raspbian OS. I have already installed it. Okay, the same package you can install on Kali Linux and Ubuntu also, Remina. Okay, now minimize the terminal, go to the menu section, and here in internet, as you can see, in internet we have our Remina. As you can see, this is what Remina. Simply click on it, will open this window, Remina window. You have to go here, on here, click on this tab. Okay, and here we have to mention our Windows 10 machine IP address. So my Windows 10 machine IP address is 192.168.0.103. Then enter the username. Okay, so username, and enter the password, and use client resolution. Okay, and click on connect. And friends, as you can see, I have successfully accessed my Windows 10 machine in Raspberry Pi 4, as you can see, okay, with the help of Remina. Okay, so from here you can access your Windows 10 machine in Raspbian OS, in Ubuntu, also in Kali Linux. I hope you will learn something from this video. We'll meet our next video. Till then, thank you, take care, and bye-bye.